guys to Resident Evil 2. Alright. We are playing as Leon, and let's start where we left off. Right? So, I think now that we have this club key, diamond key, sorry. So let me see what I can, where I can go. Sicilian room, right? I think I need to go here. Okay. The fuse part I will need. Let me do one thing. Let me try it out, right? Okay. I don't have it. Yeah, I think I don't need this one right now. Okay. And then we have this crank, right? So I think the crank... So we have this diamond door. So the crank will go here, okay, on the second floor. So I think we need to go to the second floor. So we go through the library and here, okay. Let me just save it. And let me take a video of. Actually, I needed to use the. Hold on. The dark room, right? Use okay, so third floor locker DCM. Okay. Let me put this away. Let me take this out. And we are going to the second floor, right? To the lanyard room. Let's go from here through the library. This is the third floor we come. Yep. Okay, now I know that guy is here. So this key is used, let's discard it. Okay. 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 No. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Oh, okay, gotcha. Sorry. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, fine. Nice. So we can go and tick the okay, so we can first we can go to the third floor and tick this dialogue. So from here to here we can go. Whoa. Let's forget about that. DCM. Okay. Okay, so that one is done. Now So we have this safe left and we have this crank handle shot. So I think we need to go here. Marvin!
Oh no. Damn it! I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Seriously? I ran out of all of my ammo. Shit. What do I do now? Yes, we'll go without ammo, guys. Discard this. I need to use this. Hold on. One, oh, three, and two, oh, three. One, oh, three. Okay. Two. Oh, see. Okay. A man without bullets. What am I gonna do? I think I have the gunpowder, right? I can make the shotty. I have 3 bullets, guys. Alright, let's see. Come on, finally, some bullets.
Yeah.
Before I go down, let me just do one thing. So hold on. I got the club key. So let me see where I need to use it. here on the first floor, and the records room, right? Okay. Let's go to the observation room. How do I get to the observation room? Sorry guys, give me a moment. I'm getting a call. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's go. Finally, some bullets. Suspicion man was found at the location, a note port comfort age C 6 to 11. Okay, so left 6, right 2, left 11. Okay, so now we want to go to this one, to the waiting room, and then go to the records room. Six, five, 11. Six, five, 11. Okay. Let me just check. 6 2 11. Okay, 6 2 11. Okay, now we go to the records room. Okay. Thank you. Now we have to go to the library, right? Because we have this jack. I need to use this one to take it out. Okay, hold on. Let me just save it. I need to go to the second floor and Star's office. So oh, so stressful. Okay, cool. Now I have to go to the clock tower. Oh, this is so stressful, guys. So stressful. Okay. Doesn't fit.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Okay, so let me check. I think everything is clear. So now we go to the parking garage. And to go there, from the break room, right? So the first floor. Go to the watchman's room. And go down here. Okay. So first go to the first floor. And how do I think from here? No, this is locked. So whoa. Ah, poor buddy Marvin. Okay, let's take this out. Let's put this away. Let's put this away. Don't need it right now. Mag ammo. Okay. Let me put this away for a while. I'll keep storing it up because if I keep taking the bullets, I'll keep using them. Okay. So, and let me save. Alright guys, I think I'll keep it here for now. Let me see. So I think everything is done in the police station. As you can see, I think we've gotten everything right. I'm not sure why the rooftop is still showing like this, but whatever, it's fine. Now what we'll do is we'll go to the watchman's room. We'll go to the break room, right? And then we'll go down from here. Right, yep, and we'll go to the electronic jail. Right, okay, I think that's it for this one, guys. See you, bye bye, in the next one. Let me know how you guys feel about the series. Okay, leave a like and subscribe.